John.
He wasn't a soldier, was he? That was Winston, I think. Is this a message for Stephen?
Was he in the army?
I don't know. Dad was one.
Is there any family members? I said Jean. Jane before, didn't you?
I got Jane before.
I felt
sick.
I want
to see
it.
Okay.
Like it.
Yeah.
Okay. You know, like a theatre tattoo?
I
well, like an ankle.
Yeah. Like a nautical, like the anchor. Yeah.
We've got any sailors in?
It's definitely like a military, you know, kind of. It's definitely sailors. You can see the tattoo with the anchor and the wolf background.
I can take that as well. But
yeah.
I'm just
not
thinking of my that was me. That's it, is it? Can you whistle? Come on, whistle at us. Come on, whistle. Can you whistle?
Did it say Johnny before?
It said John.
John.
A sailor. Yes. No. Johnny was a sailor.
Oh.
I can't take Johnny. I can't take a job.
Well, I could definitely feel that was who it was. I could see the sailor file, how he showed me.
Are you aware?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm right. But I don't know if it's connection with somebody in here or it's connected to me.
John. Hey, Nini. Hiya, John. Come and tell us a bit about yourself. So you're a sailor. Did you live in Bishop? Well, I did ask for a whistle. Can you whistle again?
I want to ask the guy who I was whistling when I said.
Oh, yeah,
well,
I see. Can you whistle?
Wasn't
a whistle.
You know, when you do
poppy
thing,
yeah,
they have the
bugle.
The bugle. Yeah.
Because
we all get into.
Poppy. Were you playing your bugle?
A whistle
would have done. Oh,
no,
you're showing off. You're showing off with your trumpet playing. Can you sing?
I feel he wasn't from this area. I would definitely get that like accent, but it's not like out of Yorkshire or.